Cookie Swirl. See?
Hello, cookie fans, and happy St. Patrick's Day!
Happy St. Patrick's Day, and welcome to the obby!
Looks like this is a really cool obby. Oh, we started out on this, like, lucky clover, and it looks like we're in the woods. This is gonna be cool. Go up the green stairs, use the gear from inside your backpack at the bottom of the screen. So I've got an umbrella, a flashlight, and a thermos of water. Collect coins, and remember that some of them are hidden. Ooh! Right, I got a gold coin! This is so cute! Oh, there's another leprechaun!
Would you like to fly a drone?
Maybe. 250 Robux? No, thank you! Happy St. Patrick's Day! There's more coins! Yes! Gold coin! There's one hiding right here. I got it. And here. Ooh, what is this? Something shimmery. St. Patty's Day Pub! Come on in. We can hang out. Top of morning to ya. Do you want to buy chocolate milk? No thanks. I'm good. I've got my water bottle. Wait a minute. Or is that a water bottle? What is that? It's smoking! I don't know what that is. All right, back on our quest. Ooh, we've got even more gold coins out here. Collect all the Robux coins. Free money. There we go. Hiding in the trees. Did I find them all? All right, let's continue our adventure. Jump. And up, 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 up. Ugh, onto the shamrock. Oh, there's a rainbow carpet. Oh, I wish I could buy it. 700 Robux? No, thank you. There's a gold coin. Am I, like, in the clouds? Keep on going. Oh, no, I fell. Oh, man. Okay, I have to be careful up in the clouds. Oh, there's a coin right there, but I would have to fall through the clouds in order to get it. Is it worth it? Yes, because it's gold. Oh, I didn't fall through. St. Patty's Castle, beware. The walls are cursed. Okay, we better be careful. Careful. Don't touch the walls. Whew, I did it. Wow, you did it. I'll be completed. Now it's time to party. Yes! Here we go. Get the St. Patrick's Day green outfit on and green hair. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Can I put the hat on, too? Yes! Look at me. I'm so ready for St. Patrick's Day. Oh, and there's a rainbow and more coins. Yes, collect all the coins. There's, like, so many coins up here. Do-do-do-do-do. Slide down. Whoa! Okay, this was a super-duper fun adventure. Give that one a thumbs up. Save St. Patrick's Day? Well, there's a rainbow over there. Well, there's a person over here with a clover.
Help!
What you need?
Someone named Steve is impersonating Patrick.
What do I do?
Go find Steve and give him a piece of your mind.
Okay, sure.
Thank you.
Is Steve trying to be like Patrick for St. Patrick's Day? Like, is that big of a deal? Okay, let's jump on the little patches of grass. Whoop!
Steve is very clever. He went in there.
In here? Into the cave.
Go on the rainbow. Don't fall off.
The rainbow. Oh, there's a rainbow house right here. Can I go to the rainbow house? This is so cute. There's like a random rainbow house in... Oh, I am on the rainbow. I'm on the rainbow. Okay, I hope I don't fall. This is like the best house ever. Who knew you could build on a rainbow? Come on in. It says click on something weird. Something weird? Well... this chair is kind of weird because it's just kind of like indented in the middle. Click. No. Wait a minute. What is wrong with this box? Why is it all chained up? This box is all locked. Whoa. Is that okay? What happened? Oh, there's cows.
We're off the rainbow now.
Look at the little field of all these clovers.
How did this even happen?
What happened? Oh no, somebody spilled all this hot sauce all over these cows. Why would they do that? Jump on the cows. Oh, I made it all the way to the last one, and then I fell in the hot sauce. No! Woo! I did it! Let's talk to Farmer Nick.
How can I help you?
Can you get me to Steve's house?
I can get you close to Steve's house.
Why can't you get me to his house?
Because my Hoover chair is running out of gas.
What? He has a Hoover chair?
It's in the back of my farm.
Okay, which way should we go? Through the corn? Oh, here it is! You guys, we're gonna fly in the air in the chair! Wait, I can't get to it! Oh, man, I have to go around. Yes! Okay, here we go. Let's try to ride it. What happened? Someone left their gold on the ground. Oh, no one did it. Get all like long. Jump over the gold bars. It's a dead end. Whoa, I went through the crack. That way. Oh no, look at some of the grass is missing. Oh, I need to hurry up and run. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up before the squares start disappearing. Run, 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 run. Ah, no. Yes. There's a guy on a boat. Look at this rainbow tunnel we get to go through, you guys. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go. Whoa, it's so fast. It's so fast. Woo! Look at the shamrock fountain. It's a St. Patrick's Day fountain, you guys. It's filled with all of this green water. We found St. Patrick.
Go in there and tell Steve.
Wait a second.
What?
How did you get here?
I rode on my magic rainbow. A blossom, of course.
Oh, next time you should take me too.
Okay.
Oh no, Steve, what is he doing? He lit something on fire. A bag of luck. It could be a bag of gold. Steve, why would you do that?
You're too late.
Never.
I burned all the luck.
Oh no, look, he set the whole house on fire. weird to escape. This is definitely weird. A fire in the living room is very weird. Simpsons movie? Whoa! What happened? Yay, you finished! Okay, so we totally finished the obby? Say the word magic to come in. Magic! Oh, there's nowhere in. It says, you save St. Patrick's Day. Play cookie play. Yay! Look at this. I can actually fly. I'm flying. Oh, I can see the whole obby from here. Okay, this is fun.
Woo, I'm flying off to the rainbow.
Almost there. Almost there.
Woo, I did it.
Whoa, look at the rainbow sky. Hi, welcome to Find the Pot of Gold. This is really hard. Have fun. Is this like a little maze? Oh no, I'm gonna get lost in the maze. Look at this maze. Where am I supposed to be going? This is mazy. Oh, then we can go to the girl in the unicorn. She's got a rainbow unicorn. How do we make it there? This is gonna take forever.
Keep on going.
Get lost for days in here. I don't know if you're going the right way. This is a crazy maze.
Little teeny tiny cookie swirl making her way through the maze.
Almost there. This is it. This is the end. Yes, made it to the rainbow. Okay, that was wild.
Can I change my clothes?
Why does that look like it has gummy bears? Woo, but we did it, we did it, we did it. Woo! Whoa, where am I now? Where am I now? Ooh, okay, it looks like I'm gonna be running on over to my next video. I hope I can see, no, my cookie fans there. Thank you so much for being a part of my life. I am super duper lucky because I have you guys in my life. Thank you so much, cookie fans, for being amazing. Seriously, you guys are the light at the end of the rainbow. Thank you for being so awesome. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Make sure you're wearing green. Don't get pinched. Ah! All right, cookie fans, you're at the end of the video. In the comments, can you please put gold cookie? Bye, cookie fans.